streetcar crow's nest until March 12th. Crowshitters.com. This is Critics Circle, and we'll be back in a moment and joined by Phil Kong of Gospel Underground.
Este virus, algunos de los cuales pueden progresar a lesiones de alto riesgo que pueden derivar en cáncer y definitivamente es algo que no queremos. En la mayoría de los casos, las personas afectadas con este virus no presentan síntomas o signos de infección, sino siendo pertinente efectuar un chequeo médico regular. Eso es lo que recomiendan.
This skirmy fog didn't help at all. So I said, hey, sometimes I don't use all my data. Let's go with rollover data. A great choice by me, if I say so myself. To learn more, visit us in store or go to kudo.com today. Conditions apply. Kudos.
today?
How are we doing with the time change? Is everyone okay?
I don't like it. I don't like that we do this. It messed up the baby's schedule, which I didn't even think about planning for.
Did they set their baby clocks ahead?
They did not. No, I had to do it for them. I know, but they're not very independent yet.
Did you have a baby's first time change party?
No.
You did? That's what everyone's doing now. How did you miss the...
Conditioner? You heard right, an air conditioner. That's because Reliance Home Comfort's buy one, get some appointments to donate blood and plasma. Cold and flu season paired with winter weather can...
Since Galen Weston is a wasp, I'm gonna say pepper was involved. Too spicy for that, Galen.
One red chili flakes.
You're killing me!
It was not one red chili flake. Here is how the exchange went down. Grocery chain profits are not the reason for food inflation, and as I mentioned,
profit is too much profit.
Well, so a company needs some degree of profit.
Record you know, profits more than...
Radio station. 105.9
The region is your radio station. 105.9 FM online at 105.9 the region.com.